any sense to me. What am I missing, Uncle? What am I supposed to see?
Keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Azmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariad Crater. Should the Keep fall, Azmodan will claim the Black Soulstone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
The Keep will stand. I will rally its defenders.
Light the signal fires, and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go. You are needed below.
Tyrael will not fail these people. I know it.
A few thousand of your years ago on a distant battlefield, I stood over Azmodan, sword raised to deliver the death blow. You faltered. No. One of my brethren, Ardleon, called for help. You chose to save him. Yes. And now Azmodan threatens all I hold dear once again. Saving the life of another is never the wrong choice. I see that now. I wish my angelic brethren felt the same. How is it different being mortal? I will die, of course. That is not what I mean. But that is the difference. When you are mortal, every moment is precious. Everything matters. It is exhilarating. I knew Zoltan Kuhl was special from the moment I met him. He had a keen mind for the arcane. During the hunt for the Three, he was the bearer of the Soul Stones and must have studied them intently. Though it is an aberration, the Black Soul Stone is a testament to his genius. The Black Soul Stone was created to be an improvement over the original Three. They were crafted to contain single demons, but Kuhl intended his to hold many. But the Black Soul Stone is flawed and cannot contain that many demons for long. We must capture Azmodan within it and shatter it, lest all these evils be reborn. Of the many things I find intriguing about humans, the greatest is their endless thirst for knowledge. Angels believe that everything there is to know is written in the scroll of fate. Therefore, curiosity is not a common angelic trait. Ironically, my suspicions have been confirmed. Angels do not, in fact, know everything. Seeing the world through mortal eyes has given me much to ponder.
The Black Soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
I can see the tension on your face. The stone is fighting you for control.
It's getting more difficult, but it's nothing I can't handle.
The demons war and rage to escape their imprisonment. Their fury will only increase over time. Leah is very brave, but we'd best hurry before her strength fails.
Azmodan will soon be trapped inside the Black Soul Stone. Our victory is close at hand.
Only fools celebrate victory before the battle's begun. Along with Belial, Azmodan has ruled the ravening hordes of the Burning Hells for over 3 centuries. His cunning is beyond imagining.
Cunning is no match for strength.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
What happened to your master, the Vajirai Lord?
My sisters and I waited until all of his associates had gathered to summon a greater demon. We slew them all to the last man, but they uttered curses upon us with their dying breaths. My sisters and I, we fell. Our death seemed certain. When I woke, the dark figure of the Prophet was staring down at me. That is how I met him.
Tell me about your brother. I want to know the truth.
We used to be a team. I'd tip him off to some of the Thieves Guild's hits. He'd bring in the guards and play it off like it was a lucky catch. But one time he showed up too early.
When you robbed the Merchants Guild bank?
None other. Some of the guards became suspicious. They thought he was involved. And he's been rotting in a cell in Kingsport ever since. I managed to escape.
You must feel awful.
I don't know what I feel anymore.
They will run when they see us.
While examining Jondar's journal further, I found a torn page hidden within the binding. I believe that it is from one of the tomes I seek. He has written notes in the border as well. Perhaps by studying them, I will learn where the tome is.
I've seen more cheerful faces on corpses. What is the matter?
It seems strange that Jondar would keep a page hidden. It is though it is the proof of a crime. I've already found holes in my orders, Honor. What if there are more?
Let us seek honor together, my friend. The walls are barely holding together. Why didn't we repair them after that explosion 20 years back?
I'm not the one who's been skipping repair details.
Well, it's boring, isn't it? Bloody amazing that the walls have stood all these centuries, though.
You heard the Angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's keep shall not fall.
Gotta go, Martyr.
More of those creatures need killing on the lower walls.
I'm sure I heard it was the other walls, dear.
That's what I said. Look, there's a chance I won't come back this time.
You've been saying that for 44 years. Go on.
It's just unnatural to go from a place so hot to a place so cold. The change isn't good for my old bones.
I go where I must.
And what's all this noise? It's as though we're right in the middle of a battle.
We are, and it is a great battle.
I know, isn't it?
You look thoughtful.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Well, memories are useless, aren't they? You can't eat them or sell them for food. I'm glad that I'm starting to lose them. Oh, I was just remembering a time when I tracked a jewel to Scovos. A long story. But let us say that between the sea monsters and poison arrows, it managed to slip away again.
Disappointing.
Oh, it was. But when the theater's ceiling collapsed, I fell right into the lap of my soon-to-be seventh wife. Oh, she managed to console me.
You have had seven wives?
Oh, no, no, no. I've been married many more times than that. But never to more than two women at a time. Never let it be said that I'm greedy.
From the burning desert to the freezing north. You don't make it easy on us, do you?
Wherever the Lords of Hell are, I go.
At least there's a lot of work to be done here. These men fight with blunted swords and dented armor. It's good to help. What will you do when this battle is ended?
It is too early to think about such things.
It's never too early.
I wish to find the last of my people and unite them.
A noble goal. I just want a quiet town in the country where I can work and live a life of peace.
Transferring to Bastion's keep is as dull as I imagined. The soldiers spend most of their time gambling. And yes, this is what I should expect from this hollowed-out rock, the shadow of this former war. Still, I am here to provide for Anna. I hope she's not.
Excellent.
time.
fury.
Azmodan created the demonic Hellflyers after he nearly lost to Tyriel in battle thousands of years ago. The angels made glorious use of their great luminescent wings to outmaneuver the demon host and assail its commander. Frustrated by his near defeat, Azmodan began breeding winged demons capable of tearing the angels asunder. I had long hoped that the demonic Hellbearer was a fiction, a nightmare from the troubled minds of my ancestors. Just imagine, a demon taller than a castle tower who can retch up endless minions from the depths of the hells. Surely our people are doomed if such an abomination exists. Demon troopers form the meat of the armies of hell. Their masters use them roughly, sending them into the vanguard for most battles. For their part, the troopers are easily excited by opportunities to exhibit their great talent for violence. In fact, the troopers frequently attack each other when they are left idle.
The colossal Golgor is merely a colossal myth. In folklore, they are sons of an infamous demon who smashed half of hell in anger after the prime evils were defeated during the Dark Exile. Why, if I had a gold coin for each of these tales, I would be a wealthy man indeed.
This long.
You're a welcome sight, hero. sure you're the best there is. What was that?
An illusion to frighten you.
We've seen the fires of this. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Azmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
I'll raise the catapults and send those Mongols back to the hell that spawned them.
Rim out here, but we've seen worse. Mighty
animal! Not enough fuel.
Oh!
the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong for all the mucked up. Oh, what now?
Board the crews from below, Captain. What do we do?
Right. If you need to be told which end of the shore goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight for your last breath, lads! The lift is moving again. Hold steady, lads. Reinforcements are on their way.
Still recharging.
Demons. Get ready, men. Fallen without your aid. It was an honor to fight at your side.
That was Captain Hale of Westmarch. He's won hundreds of lost causes all over the world.
I heard him get it.
Threaten him with treason just to get him to return a promotion.
I was afraid.
Thank you.
course.
Signal fires lit all across the keep and on the battlefield. The defenders rally to the fires. But though the battlements are secured, we have bought ourselves no victory, only time. We need the catapults, but with the demons on the walls, the crews have been unable to raise them.
We must bring the catapults to bear.
You and I both know that this battle will not be settled with catapults.
No, but the keep must be secured before we charge the enemy lines.
It will be difficult to break Azmodan's advance without the catapults brought to bear. The demons' numbers are too great. In time, they will overrun us. But if the catapults can be raised, our superior position may make all the difference.
Too many demons out there. Could you do something about that?
Half of the weapons.
I am once again filled with the thrill of battle. It has been too long since I have raised my blade against the forces of the Burning Hells. I remember countless battles within the heart of Pandemonium, as my brethren and I risked everything to drive the demon spawn back to their hells.
Battles to be celebrated in song.
They were glorious. We waged our eternal conflict since the light first broke upon creation. But now, for the first time, it feels as if its end is in sight.
Yeah. be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Demon hell bearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Yeah! Thanks to your help, we can finally get this. Thanks to your help, we can finally get these catapults firing on the demons on the battlefield. The soldiers out there have a choice.
Bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died, but I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. Watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, right?
Azmodan's demons have torn holes in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If the holes are not sealed, the keep will be overrun.
Then I will seal the breaches with their corpses.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
Has he agreed to send us reinforcements?
My lord says he will send no living men to battle imaginary demon lords.
Perhaps he'll believe when his kingdom is burnt to ashes around him. You are a great warrior.
And you, a great commander.
I do what I can. Imperius himself would have been hard-pressed to hold these walls as long as these soldiers have. This world owes them a great debt.
Who is this Imperius?
Imperius is the Archangel of Valor. It is he who commands the legions of the high heavens.
Has heaven or hell ever been close to victory in the eternal conflict?
We thought we had lost everything at the fifth battle of the Diamond Gates. The prime evils and their legions crashed against the very entrance of heaven itself. But one of my most trusted lieutenants, Iswal, turned them back. Still, the day might have been lost had the demon lords not fallen to fighting amongst themselves. So confident of their impending victory, they turned on each other over the spoils they had yet to win. I shudder to think what the demon lords might accomplish should they ever stop betraying one another. Such is the self-defeating nature of evil.